Patchinel Don, thank you for 2 months in a row of resubscribing. God bless you and welcome to the Big Dick Club, buddy. Appreciate the support a lot, dude. Thank you very much, my man.
Back to back, we stood. Indeed, a wise
Yo,
choice.
Yo, Kel Rizzo, thank you for the sub, my man. God bless you, and welcome to the Big Dick Club, buddy. Appreciate the support a lot, dude. Thank you very much, my man. Thank you very much. Dude, the thing is, I can't even imagine, like, what sitting in the chair would be like. Hit big one. I can't even imagine what sitting in a chair like that would be like. I imagine that's the chair that Obama sits in the White House, dude. That's gotta be what Obama sits in the White House. You fucking offered, dude. Life support. Fuck, man, I needed him to auto. Our damage is pretty obscene. Fuck, man. Me and I trying to make a band. Man, fuck, dude. We missed that free-ass kill. He overextended so badly, but I can't... Like, if this guy isn't gonna commit, I can't just commit on my own. I wish I could, dude. You know, I always go back to that. I kinda wish this game had voice times, but it doesn't, so... It's A-okay with me, dude. Yeah, since the Annie doesn't run resist, she's basically a free kill. Like she's a walking free kill. I could like two-shot her ass. But if I don't have the Janna to back me up, like, it's not safe to do. Yeah, shield time, though. Holy god, she has 457. Oh, she's so free! This is so fucking free, man. This shit breaks my fucking heart when I see Annie getting away with this shit, dude. This shit breaks my fucking heart. It's cute. Oh well, we're not gonna get this kill. We're too low, man. Oh well. Fuck, man. Don't be so fucking afraid of her. Nice, dude. That what? Look at that shit. We hit her with one auto each and it was half her fucking life, man. Imagine if we did that shit before she was leveling up. God, man. Dude, this is just like one of those things that is like a... it's like an LCS player, man. See, this shit just is like, alright. You got me. You win. You win this battle, Andy. I guess we can't kill you. I could probably kill her. Like, honestly, I wouldn't one-shot her, but I'd probably kill her in like three autos, four autos, if the Janna helps me. Thank you. blue card. Wheeling him and... Oh, wow. Is he going for that? Wow, man. Wheeling and dealing the blue card, baby. I like it. I like it. Good stuff, man. Great stuff in the back. Wheeling and dealing, baby. Oh. Let me see. Let's get this, and this. This Annie's fodder now. If we don't kill her, I do 136 damage in auto attack. She has 700 life and she's running no armor. My E does 120 damage, so I can hit her for 200 life, like, instantly. And it's not even counting my fucking W. Like, if we don't kill this bitch and land, like... I'm gonna fucking snap, dude. And I'm gonna snap on the chat. I'm gonna snap into a Slim Jim. That's not good for him. I'm not bad at that, but whatever. I mean, it's better safe than sorry. Honestly, I'm fine with him here now. This guy is so fucking free. Please revive him. Pretty decent damage on him, but I don't think I'm gonna get it. Oh, what the fuck? Holy cannoli, dude. That was just a dodge right there. He left. He freaked out. TF rage quit. Holy cannoli, dude. Oh, wait, I don't want that. Let me get this, and I think I'm just gonna buy this. That's pretty good, I guess. I mean, that's the most of a bad situation. Boom. Okay, let's go run bottom now. That's gonna make a play in DC. Shit, man. That's real unfortunate. This is gonna be a kind of rough game right now. I'd still think I can carry this, but it'll be a little difficult. Be a little, only a little bit. Nothing too big. Llamas with hat, thank you for 2 months in a row of resubscribing. God bless you and welcome back to Big Big Club. Appreciate the support a lot, dude. Thank you very much, my man. That sucks. We weren't able to punish the Annie. Oh well. Yeah, Yeah, we should have been able to slaughter this lane. That's the thing that kind of sucks in solo queue is like, I'm putting a lot of lanes that are just free as fuck, but I'm just not able to get the capitalization that I'm looking for, dude. I'm not able to capitalize on it nearly as much as I should be able to. Grumpy
indeed, a wise choice.
God bless you and welcome to the Big Dick Club. What the fuck are you doing, Theo? You really gonna TP? I don't even think you'll get it. The TF's so fucking weak. Fuck, man. We could've just gotten this turret too. Oh well. Yeah, he didn't get anything with that TP. Nothing. Shut down at least. I'll take it. He fucking dunked my ass. Hopefully we get that turn. Okay. That's 250 gold too. That's a lot of gold into this buy. Like, this buy is gonna be fucking huge. What is her score? She's like, she's only 2-0. Holy fuck, she has 90 CS. 90 CS to 36. What? Okay, yeah, she's gonna be. Wow. Okay. Okay. What the fuck? I can loop around. What does he have? Oh, he's so fucking free. Holy shit. I don't even think he's just gonna kill him. Hey, stop that. I didn't even need my E to kill him. I just needed to slow him. Even if he, like, if he threw all of his abilities at me, he wouldn't kill me. Cause I could just life steal, like, all of his damage. He doesn't even have BF sword yet. If Annie wants to fuck with us, we can fucking destroy her. We shouldn't be that enough. No reason to. She really wants to fuck with us. I'll like delete her. Yeah, she's not coming at me. Janna Olfido. The flames. Okay. I don't have flash. I don't want to fuck with Danny right now. This guy go run bottom and farm. Your viewers think I do not know that I can cast this. Oh wow, he didn't. Wow, he didn't ulti for that? What the fuck? Yeah, I'm surprised that guy didn't ulti for that. That was like a 3-ass kill. See, when someone misses that ability, a piece of my soul dies. Literally a fucking point and click ability to give you it. Whatever, at least we got a summoner, so this is not that bad. I could fuck him here. I don't know who's around though. I don't know what's fucking warded. How disappointing. What is started will be finished. We remain true to our. I'm having trouble finding like anything to do. I bet I would get that kill too. That was disappointing, man. He failed his duel. No point in healing him. I couldn't save him no matter what I did. Unless I was barred and I ulted him or some shit. Or if I had him soulbound. Damn it. Dogcat, what are you doing here? What are you doing around here? OX Kami, thank you for this sub, dude. God bless you and welcome to the Big Dick Club, buddy. Appreciate the support a lot, dude. Thank you very much, my man.
No, hey. No.
Fuck, man, I need this guy. This fucking pig. Probably not gonna get it. He's crossed way too far. Fuck that three. Okay, you're blocking my monitor. Okay, we're good. We're good, we're good. Okay.
Nothing shall turn us from our path.
Boom. Boom, boom. Boom. They're fucking on this thing now.
Promises must be kept.
Motivation.
We trust it.
What a game, dude. What a game right now. I'm gonna buy QSS so I don't have to deal with this bullshit anymore. There's a fucking pain in the ass for me right now, so QSS will help out a lot. Magic Resist, QSS, and then I'll work on, I guess, Last Whisper right now. Last Whisper is pretty good here. I just don't want to have to deal with the stupid ass Zed just ulting me, 100 to zeroing me, so probably work out a lot better like this. Small Cat knows what I'm talking about, dude. Right, Small Cat?
We are set in motion.
Okay. The wheeling and dealing. This guy's thirsty. Fuck, I wanna go for this fucking kill, man. You just got, whatever, fuck it, dude. I think this guy believes in himself. Okay. I'm pretty sure you're asking Twitch TV or better Twitch TV. Get the modification you're asking for.
Indeed, a wise choice.
Oh, fuck. I had to fucking add it to the last one. Alright, you got me, you got me, Annie.
Your team has destroyed.
The guy in your bed 3 months in a row, and the half chug 4 months in a row. Thank you guys for the subs. God bless you, dudes, and welcome to the Big Dig Club. This year, there's a lot of dudes. Been there. I'm glad this guy can relate to me. Glad this guy knows about the everyday struggle, dude. The everyday struggle with that lag. Okay. Let's go run over here now. Arda, thank you for the sub, dude. God bless you and welcome to the Big Dig Club. 7 months in a row, my man. That's what I'm talking about, baby. That is what I am talking about. That is what is up. Come out. I wish I could go with you. Dude, I wish we could travel as a pair out of the OG. This rowdy thing. Okay, so the Zed died, so it's just Annie Graves and Shen, that fuck boy. CP versus this guy's such a pain in the ass.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, you got me, you got me. Dude, I baited out all the songs, yeah. Take this out. Baited out all the songs. Okay, maybe I didn't bait it. Maybe I baited my team. What did I want again? Oh yeah, I wanted a Borg. Dude, my man Mobley going in. My man Mobley. That dude doesn't fuck around. Mobley wheeling and dealing him in the top lane. Wheeling and dealing him. Idaho, thank you for 3 months in a row resubscribing. God bless you. Welcome back to the Big Dick Club, buddy. Appreciate the support a lot, dude. Thank you very much, my man. There's no way I can do this. Dude, if I kill this thing, I'm fucking dead. Ah! Holy shit, I did it. I fucking did it. Holy shit, man. Dude, I'm a fucking god. I don't know how worth that was. I'm gonna be honest, that probably wasn't worth, though. Dude, I'm a fucking god, man. Okay. Get fucking stuck. I was fucking beating on that thing, man. That shit was worth. That shit was real worth. Boom. Good shit, everyone. Good shit. Kalista. Yes. That was our name. Boom. Okay. Oh, let's go and fucking win this game. Galler, thank you for the sub, dude. God bless you, and welcome to the Big Dick Club, buddy. I fucking out of the turret, I love it. Pretty low, man. Pretty low, baby. I can't go. Need a life deal. Oh my god, the last deck. Oh! Last deck game is my fuck, dude. I'm thinking right now. Oh my god, fuck you, dude. Holy shit, he's a weird man. Get him, baby! XJ not going in. I'm gonna get Bork, I think. Yeah, sure, let's go for Bork. That sounds okay. That sounds alright, dude. Boom. I ulted her when she was gonna ulti me. The tomato, tomato, baby. Potato, patata. It's all good, man. It's all good. Nah, it's not. Fuck this guy. Puritans, thank you for 4 months in a row resubscribing. God bless you, and welcome back to the Big Dick Club, my friend. Appreciate the support a lot, dude. Nothing is more hideous than treachery. Just fucking shit on us. Holy shit, dude. We just got destroyed. We got fucking destroyed right there. Holy guacamole. I don't even know what I want. Yeah, back to reality. Oh, there goes gravity, dude. I don't know what I want now. Decisions, dude. I could get anything in the world. I guess I'll get this shit. Holy guacamole. That's all I gotta say. Holy guacamole. Guacamole. My dark demise, 20 months in a row of subscribing. God bless you and welcome back to the Big Big Club, bro. Appreciate the support a lot, dude. I have a secret. Time. That guy's fucking tanky. That guy's fucking tanky. Shit on me. I took 700 damage from that. Alright, you got me, dude. I think they can have me now. Dude, that guy fucking wrecked my mouth. A to the Lamau. Thank you for the sub, dude. God bless you. Welcome to the Big Big Club, buddy. Appreciate the support a lot.
Thank you very much.
GG was lame. GG around me. Dude, I spent the moves on him too, but holy shit, man. The team comp got disgusting late game. They were like one-shotting our
Indeed,
entire team.
A wise choice.
That's pretty sick nasty. Oh shit, wait, no, I'll do it with Matt Life. Alright. Invite.